Sun Salutation During Pregnancy by Atmic Yoga. Let's go through each and every step of the 12 poses. Stand straight with your feet wider than the hips. Keep your hands near the chest in Anjali Mudra. Inhale and slowly arch your back with the hands providing support near the hips. For the practice, do not hold your breath. Keep breathing in a normal way. Exhale as you bend from the hip all the way down into a forward fold. Do not try to reach the ground. One can have a slight bend in the knee if required. Slowly place your palms on the ground and take your left leg back into equestrian posture. Be in the posture for few seconds. Then exhale and move into downward dog. Make sure your legs are wider than your hips. Raise your heels and stand on your toes to make the pose easier. Inhale, bring your feet down, bend your elbows and keep the forearms on the ground. Exhale, widen your hips and move into frog pose. Position yourself into all four limbs in tabletop posture. Inhale and look up, arching your spine into cow pose. Again, exhale and move into a downward dog pose. Breathe and relax in this posture for a while. Inhale, bring your knees down and exhale when you bring your right leg forward near your palms. Slowly look up and hold. With the support of your hands, slowly raise up. Exhale and hold in forward bending posture. Slowly inhale and arch your back with the hands at the hip for support. Exhale and come back to the prayer pose. Take a couple of deep breaths in this posture. Let's now look at the front and side views simultaneously for better understanding of the sun salutation poses. Yoga is a great way to stay healthy both physically and mentally during pregnancy. This modified sun salutation is a total body workout, thus improving the blood circulation and also strengthens the joints and muscles. Sun salutation done regularly increases the oxygen supply to the fetus as well, so both the mom and the baby get benefited. But always keep in mind, yoga during pregnancy should be more of providing comfort and relaxation than pushing our body beyond limits. The most common ailments of pregnancy like backache, leg cramps, morning sickness, constipation, heartburn, hypertension, stress, and mood swings can be kept under control by practicing prenatal yoga regularly. The mom-to-be can also maintain a healthy pregnancy weight and get herself prepared for an easy and natural labor. Check out our other prenatal yoga series in the description box below. Don't forget to listen to the Yoga Nidra technique, which helps in better relaxation and quality sleep during pregnancy. Disclaimer: always do consult your gynecologist before starting any exercise regime during pregnancy. Thanks for watching. If you like our content, please press like and comment. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notification on our next video.